seeing you soon, and all this horror will be over. Cheerio for now, darling. Good luck.
Majesty the King, with Lieutenant General Lloyd, GOC, London District, in attendance, took the salute as Home Guards marched through Hyde Park. The parade was in celebration of the fourth anniversary of the formation of the Home Guard, originally called the Local Defence Volunteers. And all Britain would wish to endorse the King's message given on this great occasion. When invasion of Britain appeared imminent, they undertook a major part in the defence of the country. Now that invasion is about to take place in the other direction, they are ready to deal with possible counterattack. ACAC units were represented in the big parade, itself only a token force of the Home Guard, which numbers over 2 million well-trained, well-equipped men. An army which has certainly deserved well of its country.